I'm Melinda Gifford. I'm from Syracuse, New York. I had the gastric sleeve on January 31st of this year, and I have lost 89 pounds since surgery. At my heaviest, I was 485. I think the aftercare and the support that we get after surgery has had a huge impact, at least on my success. I have friends that have had gone through surgeries with other practices, and it's kind of, you're done with the surgery and you're done. I've religiously gone to all the support groups since before I had surgery, once I heard about the support groups, and having that camaraderie with the other patients and being able to share not just stories and success stories, but also tips and warnings and everything like that has been amazing. Being able to contact Heather with any nutrition questions that I have and having a very quick response has been so helpful to me, so helpful. And the staff in the office are just amazing. They're so welcoming and so supportive of everything. And don't judge if you have a question or just if you have fallen off on like the meal plan or anything like that. There's no judgment. It's just, let's get back on track. What do we need to fix type of thing. And I think that has been amazing. And I think that is one of the things that has made at least me so successful, is having all of that, just such a well-rounded, planned out process for it with this practice.